When you come home and your bodybuilding order came in the mail. Oh, yeah. Let's see what we got in here. So here is what I will be taking for my prep. Start off in the morning with some greens. Never tried these before. Sweet apple. And then also vanilla chai. So sweet apple and vanilla chai. It's not focusing. There we go. Aminos. Never tried this flavor before. It is iced mocha cappuccino. Don't know how that is. And then cranberry orange. This stuff's awesome. You can use it as a pre-workout, or you can also just sip on it in the morning for some energy. I like it because I have to wake up early for work, so it kind of takes me out of my morning fog. And then some Cellucor whey, which mix in with my oatmeal for breakfast. A nice big thing of glutamine from Allmax Nutrition. Put that in my pre-workout. And then ZMA before night time. And that is it. Also, something else to note. This is my favorite BCAAs that I found. Extend BCAAs, and it's the mango flavor. Here we have a patient doggy waiting at the door, waiting for his mama to let him in. It's his favorite toy, Sharky. Sit. Good boy. Lay down. Go get it. This is my dog, Malachi. Say hi, Mally. Say hi to YouTube. Hey guys, it is Thursday afternoon, and sorry if you hear my dog drinking like crazy in the background. That's what that noise is. About to head to the gym to go do some quads and glutes. And I think my friend Taylor will be joining us again today for this workout. So should be very good. So that's what we're gonna go do.
She told me this. Let's get lost tonight. You could be Supreme Kate Moss tonight. Turn up in the Soho loft tonight. Do drugs, take 10 shots tonight. Awesome, I'm naked with naked and famous jeans on the floor. Live a wild life, you ain't seen this before. You should get brains, and I mean this for sure. That's what genius is for. Beautiful girl that I just met on tour. Another good girl that I'll probably destroy. Her life was stable until she met me. Sheltered and safe so she never gets free. But she loves trouble, she's drawn to the danger. Never goes crazy, I bet I could change her. I can make her fall in love with a stranger. Switch up the pace, I don't up about your ex. I'm not looking for love, I'm just looking for sex. Tension between us had me feeling vexed. Then she sent me a text. That's that.